Good morning.
Good morning.
I am Meredith Vickers, and it's my job to make sure you do yours.
She works for the Whalen Company, who built the spaceship and has basically funded this mission to find the origins of where we come from. She really is, in many ways, the character that goes against everything that everybody else is there to do. Let's say I'm wrong, and you do find these beings down there. You won't engage them. You will do nothing but report back to me. She desperately tries to just control the situation that she finds herself in.
He's not coming on my ship! Stay back!
It just makes for really good tension.
If you're really going down there, you're going to die.
I'll be closing the outer doors in 15 minutes.
I sincerely hope you can make it.
We get to wake up in the morning and walk onto a set that is incredible and pretend like we're in space and have Ridley Scott direct you. He's amazing. He's my fantasy director.
This will be a hologram.
And I'd feel pretty badass in a Ridley Scott space movie.
This is my ship. I'm telling you to take us home.